Okay. Let's try it again. Okay. How do you get to that ramp? Oh, it's right here. No, it's not. Yes, or the map. No, no, it's the ramp. The red horizon is terrifying. That's a player, right? What's he doing? MP5 is actually kind of gross. All right. I'm taking no cultister here, huh? Quad nods. Tier 4. MP5 is kind of gross. Probably a scav, but can't be too sure. Okay. An HK with a 100-round mag, dude. That's kind of funny. Yeah, it's a scav. I'm back. How long were you planning on being in here, man? Bro, this scav. Four. Alright, well. V5's kinda nuts. Do you hear something to my left? Why is this scav here? Where the hell did the scav go? Alright, whatever. That scared the crap out of me. Kill them, I'd be really surprised. Oh, he's still alive. This is a scav. Is it a player scav though? I don't know. That was weird. Look at the MP5 though. Pretty good. Well, that gave me away. That looked like one of the new cultist bosses. I know, but it wasn't. It was a scav. Actually, it could have been. Wait, hold up. He had bigger pockets. I didn't look at his pockets, did I? So I thought he was just a normal scav, just based off the gear, but... How did I kill him twice? What? Headshot, 10 meters, 22. Oh, one of them was another. Okay, well. Weird.